I'm Sammy Mays, a.k.a. Gonzo Girl, and this is Spotlight on the Teen. My mama used to say, believe half of what you see and only some of what you hear. Stopping in at the crack conk for a bite to eat the other day, I wound up with more than a bellyful when I stumbled into a conversation between a retired Florida Keys sheriff's deputy and a retired Air Force officer who were discussing the epicenter of the United States' southernmost alien portal. Yeah, you heard correctly. I said the southernmost alien portal, and that being Marathon, an island in the Bermuda Triangle located in the heart of the Florida Keys. Here's a quote from former Deputy Jay Glover. It was nearing the end of my shift. I was driving across the 7-mile bridge in my police cruiser when something odd caught my attention. I turned my head to look out over the ocean and was shocked to be staring directly into the eyes of a pilot flying a very low recon plane, which I believe had been dispatched from the Air Force base down on Boca Chica Key off Key West. I jumped on the horn and radioed the incident to my captain, who immediately contacted Boca Chica Air Control. The Air Force denied having recons or planes of any sort in the area. Yet, it wasn't long before the Coconut Telegraph had tongues wagging that the military was involved in a covering up an unidentified flying object that had crashed into the reef off Blue Key Harbor, shortly after which was closed to boating traffic while an investigation was conducted. The project code name, Area 47 and a half. As a writer and an investigative journalist, I believe there's some truth to every rumor, so I decided to conduct a little investigation of my own. My buddy Tippin, a Marathon local, hooked me up with scenic helicopters at Marathon's Aviation Center, and we went up to take a look around. And right in the vicinity where Glover said it would be, I snapped this aerial photograph of the reef. Straight up, there was nothing else out there remotely like it. It was evident that we had located what the locals have referred to all these years as the southernmost alien portal. Now for you carbon unit curiosity seekers, the southernmost alien portal is best seen by boat or plane, so please don't endanger yourself and others by stopping on the 7-mile bridge and trying to view it. Non-believers, look outside your Uranus. We are not alone. Resistance is futile. Bartender, I'll have what they'll have. From Area 47 and a half in Bum Bum, southernmost alien portal party in Marathon, Florida, I'm Sammy Mays for Spotlight on the Keys.